Hey guys, NinjaBlue27 here, back with Paper Mario Origami King. I haven't shown you this, but this is the idol for Paper Mario. That's what it looks like. Last time we did some stuff, we fully cleared Toad Town from any of the Paper Origami Goombas. And this time we are going to the Blue Streamer. And we are... Oh, who doesn't open the traveling buddy? Hey, Pony, wanna make some funny memories with us? Bobby, stop! Be careful, those vultures are dangerous. This little guy really got those spikes to make him look tough. Oh, jeez! There's so many! Ah! Ah! Oh, hi, the little fishies! These mom's fish must be something holy swapping around on the surface, I'm just... But this one's not like, does most fish kind of need water? Yeah, they need water. We need to get water in here somehow. Oh! Are we gonna get a new ability? Whoa, boat all the way up here? Bubba, you poor thing. Maybe we'll try, but I do know that boat's low. This thing just sitting here can't be a boat. No, you're just dumb. I don't know what a boat is, ma'am. If there's a boat here, then it's supposed to be a lake. If that's the case, this lake must be all dried up. Oh, that's astounding. So this is a lake? Wait, isn't that dangerous? We could get soaked. We have to get out of here before we get pumped. This lake is dry, so we're probably fine. But if there was water, we could ride in this boat. If we could do that, we could float right over that dead end and follow the Blue Streamer. Let's fill this lake back up. I don't have a clue how to help with this one. Where should we even start? I came here to see if I could get a job at the river tree, but not being canned. Literally, this trick must really love to now. Alright, I feel like... Oh, what if I'm looking at him? What are you doing up there? Oh, must be shy. Well, I have to talk to him. It was shy. I was pretty sure it was a toad. Oh, cool. I... Guys over here thinking about them making new memories. Okay, cool. Look at that incredible view, right? Check out the building over there. Gain total strength and vibes. Throw a big shot water spray. I don't want to live in a place just like that. I agree, Tommy. It looks like great water and shrine that I call it a water shrine for some kind of reason. Oh, there could be a water elemental shrine? Wow, we found it. This has to be the home of the water elemental, the lord of all liquids. Kind of a water boss, huh? Why do we ask if we can fill the lake back in? Phew, finally, I've been waiting to say this for ages, so listen up. You turn battle hard items on by pushing Y. Isn't that incredible? I gotta tell everyone. Where does this take me? Oh, over here. My little dragon foot told me that you've been using the other one, didn't you? That's so cool. When I control the like motion codes, you can turn them off! Really? You could just turn them off? So I kept running away, I panicked. At least I learned that I'm pretty good at climbing walls. Are you though? This is what Bobby went. So you're waiting for your best buds, huh? Same here. But it's pretty cool, I definitely recommend it. Bobby, what are you doing? Don't tell me you got lost in that tall grass. I knew you'd find me sooner or later. Uniting with your buds is pretty cool too, I definitely recommend it. Oh, I met up with your amigos, that's the best. Let's have a sense of super duper canned food party at Subway. Shy or mine? Canned food party, that sounds fun. But no, we have to go see the water balloon. Come on, boy, say goodbye to your new friend. Got it, man. That's mosey. Oh, Bobby joins you. it's cute, but you never know. Somebody must stand Big M, but I understand so little of it. I have a little chat with it. Alright, now I don't get lost. Alright, so he was somewhere in there. I knew it. Oh. Oh, another new buddy. Doesn't look like those other guys. That means he's friendly, right? Hey, I've been bummed. What's your name? What's your name? No, I should've went about the picking the show enemies. Wait, so I probably could've head to the water elemental anyway. How do we get down there? So he just fell off, right? Oh, I can jump down. Chestnut Valley. Bold move, Mario. Jump off a bridge to save poor Bobby. We saw that fall, I'm sure he did too. Bound to bump into the little guy if you just follow a path out here, right? Yeah, but I'm just gonna confetti everything. And a chest. That has 30 crates.
Boring!
To the water of elemental shrine. Hooray! Now we can finally meet the water of elemental. It then looks like the shrine's gonna drop, but how do we open it? Oh, I think I've got it, Mario. But you press both at the same time. That's pretty. Wow, I'm cute and clever. Wait, no, I'm floating, so I can't press down. Switch, Bobby F. P. Can put those things to your use. So there was no choice, so we have to get Bobby. Yes, we did, now we can go into the shrine. Why don't you come into the shrine with us? What do you mean? Pretty well, I've got to push that switch. Yeah, that's it. Definitely not scared to wander a dark shrine full of trapped monsters. Nope. I'm gonna set this one up, but it's added a lot more for me. It sounds wet and horrible, I'm just gonna say it. Alright. Oh, that was a good place to end off. No. There's probably gonna be more text in here, isn't there? Yes, there is, dang it. Water of Elemental Shrine. Check out that stone during the back. Is that the one? Ooh, Bobby's really missing out. Do something. It's been so long. And. I'm just making keys to this. Before the boss, the Earth Elemental. Oh, what's this? slightly just jump. I think we need to get a tap. I mean, that's kind of obvious. Thanks to the crab. I think there's something here. Oh. Really? It's literally in the other room. If we traveled far, then that makes sense, but it's literally right over here. I'll just say, I wonder where it could have been. Come on. Of course, I'm just trying to fit for this thing. Alright. Here we go. Assuming because it's water, it flows through there. I think that activates the first of three. Oh, and then you just like... Okay, I was worried that like the water would actually soggy us. Because we're paper. Haha. Okay, good. Oh, because I defeated all of them, that's why I don't show it up. I was making those things then. Alright, it's overfilling. It's falling down. It's lowering it a bit. It's also making that spin. Max of heart plus 5. Yeah, that was worth it. I see something in there though. Like a hammer of sword. I'm seeing it. I guess being the water means you're just quiet, right? So now we have to like... Did I do anything? Alright, it's telling me that because of that, it made it go down. I really like to not fight you. Narrow gaps. Which makes sense. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. That makes complete sense, yep. Totally. Oh, another puzzle thing. Oh dear. So... it tells me that has to be there. I need to find out where the last piece is in order to finish this. Because I need to head into there. Oh, and do I need the piece? When I see that. So if we do that. I see what I need. Any one of those pieces. No, I am missing a piece, because... Yeah, I am missing... Okay. I love puzzles. I saw that there earlier. Yeah, it's right there. It's a cafe? This is new. Some like cute, nice stuff here. Alright, that's a random cafe. But okay. Assuming I'd head that way anyway, so. Then I head this way. And then now that I have the final piece, so pretty much I have to have that space open. Was an S the entire time. I'm dumb. I am really dumb. generous. The items and all that stuff aren't really that hard to get, because that's just 2 fireflowers and 2 mushrooms right there. Save here. I don't know if that's just gonna be the episode. I want to see and check here. This starts the battle then. Yeah, this starts the battle. We're gonna do the entire fight, because as I found out in the Earth one, it takes the entire fight. And we get animation for sure. Oh, we can't leave. Oh! Dragon. Now someone pull it up. Good news, it didn't matter to us. This is gonna get sent. Alright. Bring her down to the top. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm done. That's what I thought. Okay. Like, it does no damage to it. But I won't get hit by its big attack. Big way. Oh my. I think we... Alright, now is our big chance. I won't do any of that. 11. Big, but not big enough. And you're flying. Some of your spells, like any 4, because you have most of it in your mouth. So. So if you do that, that's not gonna work. I have to do that. That's better. Can't get the times 2, which sucks, but might kill you. Yeah, it does. Nice. Alright. I beat the Water Elemental boss. And we get the water book. Water Biblio. Let's see. Ooh, I can now use it by folding it here like this. Then you fold this pile in here, and you do this and that. Yeah, I've got it. Matches the folds of the water elemental. Did you see that? Did you see me? It looked cool as hell. Yep, for sure. Alright. I'm gonna skip it. Just gonna bring it all back. I don't think that'll be just a lot of water, huh? Go and follow the stream. I was supposed to know the scene, sorry I doubted you, man. It's the memories I'm getting today. Oh yeah! Alright, can I like... I really love to turn it up. Oh, yeah, I can pull up this thing. Away we go. Good effort. Wait, can I try? I can't keep up for skipping the train. Let me get up to you. Oh, wait, I can't grab the power. You know, this can count to blow it. You can find somebody who can build this thing. And how about we ask that heavy monkey over there? So the monkey has to do something with this? Okay. To at last. Dude, did you see some good opening? This is why we had to sign up cheat. gonna open this can. Yay, open a can of tuna. Alright, now we can give this to the monkey. We finished the side quest, now we can do the main quest. Okay, she loves this tonight. It's really going out of town. He knows it's the spot. Oh, there's much news about that monkey business. We can follow up into one. You can build a boat in the lake. You know, if you guys never done it, you have to come here free of charge. Holy, I bet it would be. Oh, you're kidding me. So there's a prize for grabbing all the coins. Well, I know we're going to do one episode, which is not now, but in a future episode, after we probably beat it, we're probably going to get it. I don't know how it was supposed to flip. That feels really nice. I just follow this blue stream all the way down the river. No distractions. I smell foreshadowing. Alright folks, here comes our next stop. Welcome to Shogun Studios. The super private location full of spectacular and amazing attractions. Finally, at last, the fates have crossed your paths for a reason. I want max up hearts. I wait for you in Toto by a lovely red brick building. Life of Parks. Alright, I'm gonna save and I'm gonna end the video here. Yep. So, this is Dinglu 27, and I'll see you next time when we head into Shogun Studios.